CMT Awards is I feel like the performances are always something that you maybe don't expect, and there's like surprise collaborations, and there's like, you know, pyro moments. There's always like something that keeps you on the edge of your seat.
Yeah, and I feel like artists aren't as uptight. You know, it's kind of laid back and everybody has fun. It's just a good time, you know, when you get to do the CMT Awards.
We're performing a few songs off our record, The Marva Tapes. This will be our first time to perform them in front of people because last time we performed them was in Marfa around the campfire.
The fans can expect some high energy from this performance. My last two singles have been more low-key love songs, but we're taking it back to the basics on this one, so I'm excited to see what people think.